Divorce is like an amputation. You survive, but there's less of you. People feel like it's a horrible thing to do, and that all Catholics say divorce is bad. But sometimes, it's necessary.
God made marriage a sacred sacrament, and just breaking it because we feel like it in my eyes is wrong.
I'm not a Catholic, but I feel divorce is a cruel and dire way to say, I'm sorry, but I've been lying to you.
Divorce is not a tragedy. A tragedy is when two people only love each other for the things they want or the things they have.
Love is a game. The only way to win is if you don't play.
Divorce does not mean game over. It just means you need a lot more experience to level up.
When you try to divorce, initially the church will say no. But when they find that your marriage is not united by true love, they have to break it off.
I don't do divorce.
I feel it deep inside without you. Yeah. Know how to satisfy.
I don't do
divorce. Keeping the tempo right without you. Yeah. Pictures in my
I don't do divorce.